crunchy, wholesome, and delicious. Let's make granola at home. Heat the pan over medium heat and add oats, pumpkin seeds, sunflower seeds, cashew nuts, almond, salt, and mix. To this, add honey and mix. Cook for 5 to 10 minutes or until it turns golden brown. Let the granola cool and add black raisins, cranberry, and mix. Enjoy!